that we can compare our God to. What a mighty Father, loving beyond description. And despite how many times we've gone astray, He keeps pulling us back to Him. What a love. What a love that compelled Him to move to Calvary to shed His blood for us. Worship the Lord this morning.
Appreciate Him. Give Him your best this morning.
Excellent is your power, God. You wonderful, my God, you are excellent. Is your name?
Excellent is your name.
Excellent is your name.
Excellent is your power.
God, you are wonderful.
There's no one like you, none like you. Into the darkness we shine, out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you, none like you.
Our
God is greater, say,
our God is greater.
Our
God is stronger. God, you are higher than any.
Our God is healer. Awesome in power.
Our God.
Our God is greater.
Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any.
Our God is healer. Awesome in power.
For us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, no one can stand against. And if our God is for us,
then who could ever stop us?
And if our God is with us,
no one can stand against.
And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, no one can stand against. None can stand against. I will testify. I will testify. Will you testify?
Will testify.
Oh, yes, I will.
I will testify.
I will testify.
Testify.
Oh, yes, I will.
I will testify.
Will you testify? If you know you're gonna testify, I want you to prophesy. Yourself, you're gonna testify.
I will testify.
Will you testify?
I will testify.
Oh, yes, I will.
Just when I thought it was over, you turned it in my favor. God, you are good. You are good.
Adore him because our God is faithful. Appreciate him. Give him all the glory. Give him all the honor. Give him all the praise because he deserves it. He who sits in the heaven and the earth is his footstool. Let's just worship his God. Appreciate him because he's faithful. We started on Friday and now today is the last day of the program. God has been faithful. He has been helping us. He has been moving mightily in our midst, freely, unhindered. Worship his God. Appreciate him. Give him all the glory because our God is faithful. Adore him. He's good. There's none like unto our God. There's none to be compared to him. There's none to equal with him. He's good. He's kind. He's wonderful. He's awesome. He's glorious. Worship his God. Appreciate him. Give him all the glory. Give him all the honor. Psalm says, count your blessings. Name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. Great is his faithfulness towards us. Morning by morning, new mercies we see. All we have needed, his hands has provided. We might not have all we want, but we have all we need. So worship this God because he's faithful.
You're the God of
You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God, oh God. He's not a man that he should lie. He's not a son of man that he should repent. He is God, he is God. From beginning to end. In the beginning was the Word. You are God. No man can shun. Not a man. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. We thank you. We serve a living God that hears us, that does not go on vacations. We serve a God that speaks. And he's speaking life over each and every one of us here in Jesus' name. God, even as we lift you up, your word says that you draw all men unto yourself. And we are grateful, oh God, for your word. And we thank you because you're faithful. You've proven over and over and over and over and over again that you are faithful. God, humans will disappoint us, but Lord, you never fail. When you close a door, no one can open it. When you open a door, no one can shut. Lord, when you speak a word, no one can contend with what you said. There's none above you, none beneath you, none around. Like, there's no one like you, oh God. We give you all the praise. Only you deserve it. Only you deserve our thanks. Only you deserve our adoration. You've given us breath this morning, and it's only the living that can praise you. And so with this breath you've given unto us, we give it back to you. In Jesus' name.